लेट लॉकडाउन, यू नो लाइक इन वॉर टाइम, जब वो सायरन बजा, थोड़ी देर कर्फ्यू लग गया, फिर हट गया. सो वेन एवर देर इज अ थ्रेट, रियल थ्रेट, एंड आई एम श्योर इन वन ईयर ऑल गवर्नमेंट्स मस्ट हैव क्रिएटेड सम काइंड ऑफ मेडिकल इंटेलिजेंस वेयर दे कैन प्रिडिक्ट 10-15 डेज इन एडवांस कि हाँ भाई नंबर्स आर ऑन राइज, तो चलो अभी एक हफ्ते का लॉकडाउन लगा देते हैं. इफ यू डू थिंग्स दैट वे, यू नो वेन एवर इट्स रियली रियली अ थ्रेट, डू दैट, बट इन नॉर्मल टाइम्स जस्ट ईज इट आउट. I think lots of countries are propagating that, and they are saying that this is a more scientific and realistic way of running a country than a blanket ki haan bhai hum ab to dekh pata nahi. Acha logon ko bhi nahi pata, acha kal khulega, parson khulega. Abhi everybody was expecting ki 1 tarikh ko khulega 1 august ko, aur sab keh rahe hain 15 august ko khulega. Kyon khulega 15 august ko? Kyunki Akshay Kumar ki kisi film ne announce kiya hai ki hum log 17 ko release kar rahe hain. अब सी पीपल आर रियल शर्लॉक होम्स, क्या जासूस है अपने, एकदम जग्गा जासूस. देन समबडी फाउंड आउट कि उसका जो प्रोड्यूसर है वाशु बगनानी, उसका दामाद जो है वो कल्चर मिनिस्टर है महाराष्ट्र का, तो मे बी उसने बताया है कि तू आराम से अनाउंस कर, 15 को तो हटा ही रहे हम लोग. इफ दैट इज द केस देन आई फील ब्लडी चीटेड एंड आई लूज ऑल द होप इन डेमोक्रेसी. अगर ऐसा है कि लोग ऐसे नेक्सस करते हैं, पर फिर भी People have no idea. So, मैं ही कह रहा हूँ, ऐसे sporadic छोटे छोटे lockdown जब problem है वो करके जिंदा रहना better है, या एक blanket की तुम सब मरो, हमारा power नहीं जाना चाहिए, लोग हमें गाली ना दे, रात को अर्णब मुझे गाली ना दे, भाई मैं नहीं चाहता वो.
Yeah, see, this is the point. Arnab lockdowns मांग सकता है. A, Arnab has the privilege of sitting in his house, investing in amazing technology and running a show from his house, which he was doing for a long time. I know Arnab got COVID. I know Arnab was seriously ill. I think he got COVID from what I've heard. And he was ill because of beach mein times now many are at. And I wish Arnab the best of health. But there is life beyond Arnab too. Now, yeah. Arnab can demand lockdowns. So I want Arnab to give 90% of his wealth to all the people who lose their livelihood through lockdowns. That's a fair deal. I don't mind. See, everybody who wants lockdowns now, 90% of their income should be given to people who are affected because of the lockdowns. I think that's a fair deal to have. Tumko lockdown chahiye, ghar mein baitho, tumhara 90% paisa mujhe de do. Kyunki mujhe nahi chahiye. So, theek hai na, tum bhi khush, main bhi khush. Main bhi apna jeevan jee raha hoon, tum bhi apna jeevan jee rahe ho, sabki balle balle. The point is, lockdowns don't work because it is scientifically proven. अगर चलो अगर कोई बोलता है लॉकडाउन्स करते हैं इसके लिए डेथ नहीं होती, तो मेरा काउंटर ये है ना उसमें विवेक, कि आप फिर प्रूव करो. तो लेट मी शेयर वन मोर स्लाइड, बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू प्रूव पीपल रॉन्ग. कि दिस इज अ स्लाइड, दिस इज अ कंपैरिजन ऑफ डेली कंफर्म डेथ्स पर मिलियन, एंड दिस इज फ्रॉम द 1st March 2020, मतलब पैंडेमिक के स्टार्ट से. एंड दिस इज अ कंपैरिजन बिटवीन United Kingdom and Sweden. Now look at the chart. It's a ridiculous proof that lockdowns have not worked. Abhi Sweden ne lockdown nahi kiya. UK ne lockdown pe lockdown kiya. Aise lockdown kiya ki matlab samajh mein hi nahi aa raha tha kab band hoga. The point is they don't work. Now you can keep telling yourself that they work. But I remember, you know, somebody had once told me this line that you can ignore the reality. The reality is not going to ignore you. It's not going to change. Look, if you are scared, if you are scared of COVID, and I completely sympathize with people who are genuinely scared of COVID, you know, you could have comorbidities. So first things first, you have the option of a vaccine now. So you should go and get yourself vaccinated as soon as possible. Second, even after that, if you're scared, you can wear a mask, you can wear a face shield. You know, if nothing, you can become Darth Vader. Apne aapko sar se lekar pair tak cover kar lo, jo karna hai karo. And you can lock yourself in the bathroom forever. But the point is, there are people who do not have that option, and maybe, see, risk assessment na is a very individual thing. Now, there are some people who have fear of flying in the planes. Now, are you going to say, because one, you know, there are few people who are fearful of flying in the plane, we should not allow flights until we get over their fear, is my question. And it's a very simple, you'll be like, are you ridiculous? They don't want to fly, let them sit at home. That's my answer now. Now we have a vaccine. Now I don't care if people are scared. If you're scared, you sit at home, but everybody else should be given the freedom to make their life the way they want to do it. That's all I'm saying. That's all I care about.
That's true. Let me just tell you about film industry. Okay, everybody thinks that it's a rich man's game, you know, and that's why it doesn't matter. they are looking just at these 10 or 12 film stars who keep posting on Instagram very happy life, and even now as if nothing has happened and the corona can never touch them, you know. And that was one of the reasons, you know, when COVID, see, I have an analysis. When COVID started last year in March, April, to ek do mahine to thaliyan nahi bajane mein nikal gaye, maine mauj masti mein nikal gaye ki acha chalo ghar mein baithte hain, Netflix dekhte hain, ye karte hain, all that. Then the life started getting tougher because summers came in. And north mein aap dekhiye aur south mein kitni zabardast summer hoti hai. Actually all over India, May, June, July is like hell. Aur usme suddenly in a small house, 7-8 people who used to leave early in the morning, come late at night, or they were living their own lives. But now suddenly they are packed together and their power cuts, machhar kaat rahe hain, paise nahi hai, there is no hope, people don't know what's happening, frustration is setting in, mental fatigue. Phir wo maa bhi jo hai, bachche school jaate the, ab ja nahi rahe, sar ke upar kood rahe hain. You know, life is in a mess. No maid servant, they are mopping, cleaning. Life was in a mess, not for privileged people, but like you say, middle class, lower middle class people, it was really hell. Usme, on top of that, whenever they opened their social media, they were seeing these big stars, you know, dancing, their Maldives photos. Karan Johar showing his hundreds boots and shoes and his wardrobe and his children. So everybody was doing that. So people were frustrated. They didn't know where to take it out. They didn't know what to do. And so, jo dikhta hai, wo dushman ho jata hai. To usme phir wo Arnab wagera media walon ne bhi aag lagai. Coincidentally, Sushant died of suicide. And kahi log mujhe bahut marenge, maine suicide word use kar liya hai. So, but I will go by whatever is the official status, you know. But I'm not into predicting games. What is the official thing is that he died by suicide as of now. So, jo bhi hua. पर उसको ऐसा कंट्रोवर्सी बना दिया क्योंकि पीपल रियलाइज्ड कि सोशल मीडिया में ये लोग गाली बहुत देने लगे थे आफ्टर सुशांत दे स्टार्टेड अब्यूजिंग 10-15 पीपल. सो मीडिया के पास था नहीं तो उनने उसको उठा लिया. नाउ सडनली बॉलीवुड बिकम सच अ टची वर्ड. बट लेट मी टेल यू द डेंजर्स ऑफ व्हेन यू शट डाउन एंटर नॉट बॉलीवुड आई एम सेइंग द एंटायर फिल्म एंटरटेनमेंट थिएटर आर्ट लिटरेचर परफॉर्मेंसेस इवेंट इंडस्ट्री एवरीथिंग इज शट. It's a huge, huge industry. And this is the soft power of India. You know, and these people bring in a huge ratio of profits. You know, when they work, they get a lot of money. They pay entertainment tax to all the states. They pay income tax. So they have one additional tax also, you know. Now, the problem is that you thought that is some kind of a privilege and it should shut down. Cinema hall does not mean only PVR. They are single screens. सिंगल स्क्रीन यू है पार्किंग वाले तीन चार पान की कई दुकानें समोसे की दुकानें कोक की दुकानें बच्चों के खिलौने की दुकानें फिर वो जो क्या बोलते हैं वो बुढ़िया के बाल दैट थिंग इन नॉर्थ यू गेट
कैंडी कॉटन कैंडी
कैंडी फ्लॉस समथिंग लाइक दैट ऑल दैट बलून शॉप्स देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स एंड द शॉप्स अराउंड दैट ऑफ थिंग्स यू नो ऑल दैट इज द इकोसिस्टम ऑफ अ सिंगल स्क्रीन थिएटर देन द पीपल हु आर वर्किंग देयर इट्स अ बिग बिजनेस इट्स ह्यूज ह्यूज बिजनेस इन इंडिया. Now you have killed it, not shut it down. Because in single screen, the people who run it are generally 60, 50, 70 years old because they have been running. It's like a skill, a craft to run single screens. Booking kaise karna? Tumne dekha hoga yahan Chandan Vandan mein kaise ticket ka wo?
Yeah. Chandan kitna purana hai?
Yeah, now suddenly those people are retiring and they are not going to come back to work. And sad rahe hain, theater band pade hue hain, na AC chal raha hai. To chuhe ghoom rahe hain, mere dost bata rahe the Nagpur mein ki unke yahan chuhe ne sab carpet kaat diye hain. So there are multiple problems, you know. They are not thinking about that. Second problem is because you will, on one hand, our central government talks about making us Vishwaguru, you'll become Vishwaguru only by soft power, right? You have shut the entire industry, and this industry does not mean only films. It means Kathak dance, Bharatanatyam dance. It means a lot of music, performance all over the world. My problem is that all the entertainment now, you have killed, you have destroyed all the local producers, domestic producers. All Indian copyright of all the entertainment henceforth is being controlled perpetually by Netflix, Amazon, Disney Hotstar, and these are all three American companies. India, if they really do not do something about entertainment business, India in next 1 year or so will have no copyright either on their films, their entertainment, whichever is being produced now. It's a very, very scary situation.
So, you know, this is actually very scary the way you narrate it. So what from what I understand is that we could be in a scenario in the next 2-3 years, if this business of COVID fetish does not end, that basically it could be a scenario where platforms like Netflix and Amazon, which are not Indian platforms, they're American platforms, they basically become the arbiters of what goes on, what doesn't go on, what gets made, what does not get made. And in that kind of scenario,
they already are.
So in that case, you have thought monopoly, and the thought monopoly leads to ideological monopoly. Ideological monopoly basically becomes a way to subtly influence millions and millions of people in the society, where you might be being fed propaganda. So see, I'm very open about it. Like today, if I want to make a movie from a nationalistic point of view, I really don't see the probabilities of that going on a platform like Netflix. Because they may not like to make that movie. So then Vivek, I have a question, because you know, I know we are going to wrap it up very soon. But so my question to you is, I'm very keen about this movie bit, is then in a scenario like this, how can we be so mind-numbingly stupid that we know we are killing? See, films like Border, films like Bahubali. You know, these films have portrayed this country's culture, this country's essence in an unabashed way. These are movies that are, you know, legends of in their own way. Now, if we are destroying our movie industry, we are basically destroying the narrative of India, India's culture. You know, Netflix pe to kya aata hai ki India ghatiya hai, India aisa hai, India se kuch acha nahi hona, sabse sada ghatiya religion Hinduism hai. उससे अच्छा कुछ हो ही नहीं सकता, हम तो हैं ही ऐसे. इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस, व्हाई इज द गवर्नमेंट साइलेंट एंड व्हाई इज इट नॉट रेजिंग इट्स वॉइस एंड व्हाई आर सिनेमास नॉट अलाउड टू फंक्शन?
वंस द गवर्नमेंट इज फ्री फ्रॉम चीयरिंग एंड कांग्रेचुलेटिंग ओलंपिक विनर्स, आफ्टर दैट दे माइट सिट डाउन एंड से यस, आई हैव अदर जॉब्स आल्सो टू डू. सो इफ समबडी सीज इंडियन टीवी राइट नाउ आउटसाइड इंडिया हु डजंट नो मच अबाउट इंडिया, ही इज गोना फील that Indian politicians train, coach all these winners, you know. Anyway, so see, the problem is, let me tell you very, very bluntly, government doesn't have that kind of vision. They don't understand all these things. They just think about ki hamare bare mein prime time mein kya bola ja raha hai. Right? And they use Bollywood people like Bhand. कि जब कोई इंटरनेशनल डिग्निटी आ रही है या कोई इंटरनेशनल फंक्शन हो रहा है या एशियाड हो रहा है या वर्ल्ड दिस हो रहा है, तो उसमें उनको बुला लेंगे 6-7 लोगों को, ये अक्षय कुमार है, ये करण जौहर है, ये है, उन लोगों को खड़ा कर देंगे, हीरोइंस आ जाएंगी, देन सेल्फी टाइम एंड दैट्स इट. वेयर हैव वी यूज्ड बॉलीवुड एज अ और फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एज अ सॉफ्ट पावर? वी हैव नॉट. द मिनट पीपल अंडरस्टैंड, ये सब देखो धंधे वाले लोग हैं, इनको समझ में आ जाए टेकिंग आवर फिल्म्स, गिविंग अस to international platform, to ye kuch karte nahi. Now the problem is that they do not care.